Today's demanding workloads are constantly hitting up against the limits of traditional compute architectures, especially at a reasonable price. And it kind of feels like there are trade-offs with every tech decision, right? Well, we are announcing our new virtual machine family that gives you both power and lower cost. The Tau VM family extends Compute Engine's VM offerings for those looking for cost-effective performance for scale-out workloads with full x86 compatibility. T2D VMs, the first instance type in the Tau VM family, are built on the latest third-generation AMD EPYC processors. They win against other leading public cloud offerings today in terms of performance and workload total cost of ownership. Now, before you call me out on it, let me explain how. T2D VMs offer more than 40% better price performance compared to general-purpose VMs from any of the leading public cloud vendors. That means better application user experience and lower cost of running your workloads in the cloud. Now, combined with the simple x86 compatibility, T2D gives you market-leading application performance improvements and cost savings without having to port your applications to a new architecture. Now, let's run down some key features. Because T2D is based on the x86 architecture, you can run existing x86 compatible applications and take full advantage of the power of x86 in both its processing speed and ecosystem depth. T2D VMs come in multiple predefined VM shapes with up to 60 vCPUs per VM and up to 4 gigabytes of memory per vCPU. T2D VMs offer up to 32 gigabits per second networking bandwidth and a wide range of network attached storage options, making T2D VMs ideal for scale out workloads, including web servers, containerized microservices, data logging processing, media transcoding, and large scale Java applications. And GKE supports T2D VMs as well, helping you to optimize price performance for your containerized workloads. You can add T2D nodes to your GKE clusters by specifying the T2D machine type in your GKE node pools. T2D is priced to support significant total cost of ownership and price performance improvements for your cloud applications, making it much more economical to achieve great performance in the cloud. For example, a 32 vCPU VM with 128 gigabytes of RAM will be priced at $1.352 or about $1.35 for per hour for on-demand usage in US Central 1. Now, if you are interested in trying out T2D VMs when they become available in Q3 of 2021, check out the link in the description. This is Stephanie Wong. I'll see you all next time.